Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spelunky 2. I am Rueful, playing this game for you. We make our way back onto the moon on the 26th of June, all to see how far into the lunar depths we can delve today. Let's dive in and find out, shall we? Step forward, volunteer of the day. All right, Liz. Not convinced I'll be able to rescue Percy. Glad that worked out. Oh, you're on your own, kitty. I'm out of here. What up, dog? Yeah, web cannons suck. And everybody knows it. Nice to see when you're trying to get the big spender or discount. Got him. Oh,
about that.
No. You got any stuff that doesn't that suck?
Inspiring with the web cannon to make it look useful, aren't you? That got kind of hairy. Was it worth it? Well, it'll let me escape. That could have gone better. I think they would do their rolling attack if they were at one hit point. Bye, Poochie. Those crossbows have a lot of kick. Actually, now I think about it. Whoa. Not enough kick, apparently. Going into the jungle, this could be useful. All right, on we go. After all, machetes are good at the one thing I've always been good at. Foliage. Quincy. Machetes are great in the right environment. I'll find more rope. Hey, a box. Yay. Might be the most excited you'll ever see me about a pile of rope. Hear me, I suppose. Whatever. Shop down there. At least I think that's a shop. Hmm. Right. Ooh, that was a bad place to stop. Glad I didn't stop long enough.
Words were said, but I've absolutely no idea what they were.
Well then. Yes, he said something particularly rude.
Carl.
game said I need more money. Where's that bow? All that, and I didn't get bomb paste. Leave me kind of ludicrously equipped for what's to come. That was unreasonably scary. I got it. That's how you deal with a mosquito. man. You're supposed to come in from over here. Oh, well, I'm over here, I suppose. That's it, I'm out of here. Hey, yay, yay! Hey, Olmec, I conquered the jungle! Oh, he's elated. Just look at him jump up and down in excitement. What up, dog? Oh, hey, I forgot someone. Oh, well. I'll be okay with her not getting me in trouble in the Yeti caves. Supposing I get that far, of course. Where'd that gem go? Oh, Monty was hiding it. There we go. I'll rely on Olmec for that one. Screwed it up. Whoa! Ah. Thank you. Makes things a little bit easier. Also, did I leave anything up here? I don't think I did, but still worth checking. Right. Suppose I could have checked after the fact. Curiosity got the better of me, though. I suppose I'll want to keep you. I don't have an arrow to take with me.
No. You got any stuff that doesn't suck?
I told them we already got one.
Jackpot winner.
Thank you. item.
Some of this.
No. You got any stuff that doesn't suck? No, you got any stuff that doesn't suck?
What a bunch of junk. Ooh. Something of value. camera, right? Yeah. Time to go, and time to go fast. They might have deserved more warning than that. I hate him, Monty. Saw that urn up there and I knew exactly what was gonna happen if I hung around. Still wasn't enough motivation to get me out of there in time. What else have we got up here? Thank you. Darn scarabs. Ruining my loot. Monty. I didn't think that would bring me close enough, but figured it was worth a try. Oh, there's my gun. Accidentally finding Monty down there. We'll be right back. not looking like there was enough to catch. Oh. You lucky puppy. Ghost. Fallen out of sync for me. Hoping for said place to be more along the lines of not here, but... just a little something to make me lament not having a plasma cannon with me. Oh well. Tall onyx snake. Smiling onyx snake. Tall onyx eye. Tall onyx onk. Jade snake, tall clay snake. There's the tall onyx snake. Thank you. My Talonic snake. You're very chill. I like that. Oh, there you are. Okay. No. There we go. Stop beating up Krillin.
Ow!
I said please stop. What do you want from me, man? Shotgun. It cost me everything now. Why I shouldn't have done it. Lessons were learned. Everybody got that. Idol. That way doesn't help me. Got him. consolation prize. My sentiments exactly. Small amount of value. If my bombs, it's the only value I'm gonna get. Yeah, might as well give it a try. Gave it an honest attempt, at least. Going further just was not in the cards today. I was gonna say this is what I get for accepting help and going against one of my objectives. All because I just wanted to carry a shotgun into 6-3.